on level 5 because I want to show you the secret ladder. It's right over here. Level 5 is where the diesel fuel storage tank is, right here. And also AC-101. The secret ladder is right back in this little corner behind the diesel tank. Where could it go? Goes up to level 4. So why would we need a ladder to go up to level 4 when we could just get off the elevator? Well, let's go see. You know, we actually don't even show people this on the top to bottom tour. So why we need a ladder in that corner of the silo, to get up here to level 4 is because of this enormous air handler. This is a huge air handler. It goes all the way from the blast valve right there. It's drawing air in, and it goes all the way back over there where there's a big fan that actually pulls the air through. And you can't get, if you got off the elevator on level 4, which is over there, you can't get back here because there, you can't squeeze through that little opening right over there. And you can't crawl under this thing, and you can't crawl around it. So the only option you would have, if you didn't have the ladder, is crawling through the air handler right here. And it looks easy now because it's not running. But when it's running, it's like a hurricane in there. And so they wanted to make it a little easier, a little more comfortable to get over in this quadrant of the silo. And the only thing you would ever want to come over here for is to replace some of the ballasts for the mercury vapor lights inside the launch duct. And those are right over here. There are banks of these things at 2 or 3 different locations in the silo, and this quadrant over here, these mercury lamp ballasts operate the lights inside the launch duct. And they used to burn out on a pretty regular basis, and so you'd have to get over here to fix them. And that's why, really, the only reason you'd ever get over here. I don't think there's anything down around here. Let's take a look. See, you can watch your head on this air conditioning duct. Oh, well, so sure. So here's another bank of mercury lamp ballasts right here. I'm not even sure if you can see these or not. But there are 50 mercury vapor lights inside the launch duct, and there's one of these boxes for each one of them. So there are 50 of these things. So there's 3 or 4 locations where these are, and they would periodically burn out, and you have to get back here and fix them. So as long as we're here, here's the 100,000 gallon water tank right here, kind of midway down. Well, the top is right there, and then there's a little kind of crawl space right in here, and some controls here for some fire suppression systems and so on. But this is just essentially miscellaneous piping in the silo, so it's not really anything to worry about. Okay, so let's go back over here. And so rather than take the ladder down, I'll just go out this way, give you a sense of what this is like. I should also add, it's really dusty in there. Thanks for watching.